हाँ हेलो, दिस इज दीपिका. वेलकम टू कैडनेस यूट्यूब चैनल. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट अ प्राइड ऑफ अ बसवनगुड़ी. सो व्हाट इज अ प्राइड एंड व्हाट इज द इवेंट, व्हाट इज द फेयर, लेट अस गो डीप इनटू इट. लेट अस नो द हिस्ट्री ऑफ अ बसवनगुड़ी. सो वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट फेयर हेल्ड इन बैंगलोर इज कलकाई पाशे, विच इज हेल्ड इन अ बसवनगुड़ी, दैट इज अवर प्राइड. सो इट इज अ एनुअल ग्राउंडनट फेयर हेल्ड इन बैंगलोर. दिस टू डे फेयर इज हेल्ड नियर दुर्ग गणेशा टेम्पल इन बसवनगुड़ी. अपार्ट फ्रॉम ग्राउंडनट्स, देर आर मेनी न्यूमरस स्टॉल्स इन द फेयर सेलिंग बैंगल्स, ट्रेडिशनल टॉयज एंड क्ले ट्रिंकल्स, प्लास्टिक्स एंड ग्लास डॉल्स, मेहंदी, टैटूज एंड मेनी मोर. एंड ऑल्सो देर आर मेनी फूड आइटम्स अवेलेबल. Over 200 groundnut vendors were benefited and the plastic consumption at the fair came down by over 60%. So this is how the fair is held. There are many numerous groundnut shops and also food items, bangles everywhere selling. And also there is a temple, Durg Ganesha temple, and also Big Bull temple. You can see, oh, you can enjoy in this place. So let us know what is the history of this. After the idol was found in the year 1537, Kempegowda dedicated a temple to Dodda Basava on the top of Basavanagudi hillock and installed the idol. This temple is known as Bull Temple. Ever since, the farmers from surrounding villages come here every year and offer their annual harvest to harvest of groundnut as offerings to Lord Basava. This is accompanied by the annual fair, which is known as Kalekai Parishe. So this is the temple and this is how the fair is held. So I have taken only few pics in this video. So let us know what it is, the history of it. In the past, Basavanagudi was surrounded by villages like Sunkenahalli, Gavipuram Guttalli, Mavalli, Dasarahalli and other places where groundnuts was cultivated. On every full moon day, a bull would charge into the groundnut fields and damage the crop. The farmers then offered prayers to Basava to stop this and pledged to offer their first crop. Subsequently, an idol of Basava was found close by. It has been said that the idol was growing rapidly and the farmers nailed an iron peg on the head of the idol, which is visible in the form of Trishula even to this date. Legend says that the night of which this Kalekai Parishe used to end, Lord Basavana, the big bull, used to come into the animal form and eat up all the groundnut and peels left overnight on the streets. So this is how the Basava looks with Trishula, which is by the legends, and this is how the fair is held. So event dates, on every Kalekai Parishe, the annual groundnut fair is held on last Monday of Kartik Masa, month in Hindu calendar. There is a few dates difference between Kartika month followed in Karnataka and Tamil Nadu event calendars. This Kartika Masa is taken in the based on Karnataka version of Hindu calendar. So we do this event is held on last Monday of every Kartika Masa in the Basavanagudi. So event dates, I have taken only 3 years data. In 2019 it is from 24th November to 28th. In 2020 it is from 13th December to 16th December. And now in this year 2021, this event is from 28th November to 30th November. So this is how the event goes. It is a pride of our Basavanagudi where for. So thank you for watching the video and do subscribe our Cadness YouTube channel and press bell icon for notification. Thank you.